Many of us, we are in that situation right now where the things that we love have been taken away. Oh, our freedom. They're marching in different cities. They got guns on shoulders right now because they are upset at the mere fact that they can't go back and do what they once did. Notice that God has taken away all the pleasant things that you love. Your favorite things are gone. Watch this. All of us, we want things to go back to the way it was. We want to do it the way we once did it. Watch this. The sports are all off. You got to watch reruns. Broadway shut down. The latest installment of James Bond was postponed. Movie theaters shut down. Even Young and the Restless and Victor Newman are showing reruns because everything has been brought to a screeching halt. And you got to understand, I don't care how bad you want it to go back to the way you want it to go back. You got to stand still and watch God work. You got to watch God do what God is going to do. There are many of us that, to be truthful and transparent, if we could wave a magic wand and turn back the hands of time, we would go back to January, February and enjoy the pleasant things that we once had. But understand, God is extrapolating, taking some things away from us. He's allowing you to stand still, stay in your house. Maybe if you ever thought about it, have you ever thought that maybe God wants you to be still so that you can listen to what he's saying to you? Have you ever thought about that maybe God wants you to enjoy the family that he gave you? Have you ever in doubt about that maybe you've been working too hard and too long and too much? Have you ever thought that God wants you to just sit down and be still and read his word and talk to him and think about the things of him? Have you ever thought that maybe God is trying to tell you something and get your attention? I'm talking to somebody right now that's in a hurry to get back to what you once had, but you gotta admire and be thankful for the things you got now.